Welcome to our exploration of the 12 of the most powerful rockets. The Space Shuttle was NASA's reusable spacecraft for satellite deployment, exploration, and crew transport from 1981 to 2011.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
The Delta IV Heavy is a powerful and reliable heavy lift launch vehicle developed by United Launch Alliance.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The New Glenn, developed by Blue Origin, is a powerful reusable rocket designed for commercial and government missions.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The Falcon Heavy is SpaceX's powerful and reusable rocket capable of launching heavy payloads into orbit.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The N-1 rocket was a Soviet heavy lift launch vehicle developed in the 1960s and 1970s that suffered catastrophic failures.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The SLS Block 1 is NASA's powerful new rocket for crewed missions beyond Earth orbit and heavy payload deliveries to the Moon and beyond.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The Energia was a Soviet heavy lift rocket designed in the 1980s to carry payloads into space, including the Buran Space Shuttle.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The Yenisei rocket is a proposed Russian super heavy lift launch vehicle currently under development, intended for crewed missions to the Moon and Mars.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The SLS Block 2 is a heavy lift launch vehicle currently under development by NASA as an upgrade to the SLS Block 1.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
The Saturn V was a powerful U.S. heavy lift launch vehicle used in the Apollo program from 1969 to send astronauts to the moon.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Long March 9 is a future super heavy lift launch vehicle being developed by China for deep space exploration.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The Starship is a reusable spacecraft being developed by SpaceX for crew and cargo missions to Mars and other destinations.